when I'm getting stuck in New Zealand on some prior commitments. Knows how much I love to be there because I hate missing out on free things. Just thought I would mention paying tribute to a few of the people in the early days of the Melbourne Storm, especially the three wise men, Chris Jones, John Remo, and Chris Anderson. I'd like to really acknowledge those guys as part of their mission, and all their hard work in the early days have really, really paid off. So just a pleasure to know that you guys are all there tonight, and wishing you a very good weekend and having a happy time. I want to move on and talk a little bit about the couple of the characters that are still involved at the club. Robbie Churns, I know that Churns is involved in the football club now, and they're looking after some of the sponsorship. I actually would have been there, but Churns is a bit like he was in his playing back. He still hasn't got his organisation still. I know that he spends most of his time whining and dining and hardly in the office. That's why he had emailed me about the dinner a couple of weeks ago. So, Kim's like, oh, mate, get back in and do the right things. Come on, Jackie, can't you keep him in line? I also want to mention our book. Our book is one of the originals. He's still there at the club. And, you know, I wrote the book as the artist that just came to know way back in 1997. And he was a little hairy man back then. He had a bit of hair.
Thank you. Yeah.